And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Diablo 4. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Colder down here than out there.
A sure sign of demonic presence. Take my chalice and place it in front of the boy. I need to read through my prayer book for the right passages.
Cathedral's normal method is to burn the person possessed.
Some of the clergy can be eager in their reading of the scriptures. That won't happen here.
Oh, praise be.
Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light. Let the light fill the darkness.
Pathetic. This child belongs to me.
Angels above! My son!
Let the light push out the darkness hiding within this child. Father, force this demon out!
Service, yes, better? Right in the front pew?
Of course, sister, of course!
Let us give them a moment. Speak to me outside.
Hmm.
You did well. You're more suited to this work than you think. There are many more people in Kyovoshad who are in need of me. If you have the time, I would welcome your assistance.
Thank you. need more time. an axe. Specifically the axe of the woodsman. A man who stalked and butchered travelers in this area. Rumor has it, the woodsman disappeared recently and left his weapon behind. The priest who hired me didn't offer much more to go on. At this rate, I'll freeze before I find the damn thing. If you help me find the axe, I'll cut you in on the pay. Check the woods around town. I'm staying here where it's safe.
Thank you. Potions. I need time to do that. need more time. More time.
Ah!
I need time to do that. I need time to do that. My burden is too great. I can't lift more. My burden is too great.
Thank you.
I can't lift more. Can't lift more. My bags are full.
Potions. Well struck. Fair trade. Anything else?
Ah, you have good timing, friend. Quera here is convinced her husband is possessed by a demon.
He is! Been disappearing all hours, coming home with bloody hands. He says he does not remember, but he was scaring me. So I tied him up in the cellar until I could get help.
And help you shall have. Come, show us where he is. The door is damaged. Quera, stay outside just in case.
All right.
demons manifesting already? I don't see her husband.
What was that?
My husband. He was hiding upstairs. He ran out there, quick, before he hurt someone else.
Are you all right?
He looks worse than it is. I will live. Go!
Ivo, look at me. Stay with me.
A blood-soaked horror!
Need more time.
Thank you. Go away! Go away! Stay away!
No, we won't forsake you!
Careful. This situation is delicate. Like before, take my chalice and place it down as near him as you can. I'll keep his attention.
Vasek, just stay calm.
Will you say the litanies with me?
No! No! Stay away!
Everything is going to be all right. Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light.
Stop! Please! It hurts!
Let the light fill the darkness.
No! No!
Something's wrong.
Look upon the shattered remains of this poor wretch and lament your own demise. Relish your meaningless victory while you can.
Vasek, I've failed you. I'm so sorry. We need to get out of here. I'm fine. It's nothing a one fire and rest can't cure. Thank you. As badly as things went, they would have been much worse without you. Somehow, I must find the words to talk with Vera about our husband. Take care of yourself, child.
That bring you luck? Until next time.
Fair trade. Raise the father.
Sweet is the blood of the lamb.
I need more time. I need time to do this. I need more time.
Must have been a grim place, judging by how much blood is on this axe. I confess, I'm eager to leave this place. I can't shake the feeling that I'm being watched. Now to get this thing back to Minastad and collect my due. Thank you for your help.
Thank you.
All right, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.